2012. London 2012. God, I love this year. It just drips with end of an era glamour, doesn't it?
What are they fighting over?
Well, it says here it's about the London flood barriers, just before the big Sino-American meltdown. It's fantastic, eh?
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, if you're going to travel, you might as well go for some time that's apocalyptic. And 2012 is absolutely fascinating.
It is.
Oh, don't. I suppose you'd have preferred
Please don't spoil it, honey.
I don't know, Paris, 1968.
Well, what's wrong with 68?
It's a cliche, plus we already went to 68, and once is plenty.
Maybe. I just found it so optimistic.
Optimistic? What? These people in 2012 aren't fantasizing they have the answers like the 68ers. They're real. They know they're in trouble. They've no idea how much trouble, my God, if they did know.
Yeah.
The end of Europe, the Middle East.
You know, we really should head back to the pickup point. We don't want to get stuck here.
I just want to look history squarely in the eye. It's bracing.
We're tourists. Can't it just be entertaining?
History should be entertaining. Ugh. That's so a new world of you.
Please, let's not rehearse this.
Okay, sure, fine, all right. But you have to admit, 68 was about a bunch of self-important brats enjoying an affluence they ended up completely mismanaging.
Oh, James,
with their liberal fantasies, and they totally messed it up for their children.
I just don't see why you have to wallow in their misery.
Certain types of people kept insisting how great it was all going to go, and then... global meltdown.
Look, I don't think I can do this. I can't.
What are you saying?
You know what I'm saying. It's too late, James. Please.
After all this time.
Look, I'm sorry, but...
When did you realize?
I don't know. Look, there's no point dwelling on it.
No, I only came here to please you.
Well, then, why didn't you take me to 1968?
Yeah.
Come on. We've got to go.
I'm going to stay. Here. In 2012.
Really? That's what you want?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well then, goodbye.
Goodbye, Christine.
Yeah. Maybe see you sometime.
Yeah, maybe.